Good, YouTube. This is your girl Tasha Mack 1315 coming at y'all with another look at the LeBron 14 Air Mags. If you ain't checked out the video and the review I did of these back before, I don't know when, just go back and check it. But anywho, I did a little changes with these. I just wanted to bring them out and make them pop a little more. So added some more laces in these and definitely digging these, and just want y'all to tell me what y'all think of these. Do they bring them out or what? Y'all tell me. When I seen them, I was like, "Ooh, I'm digging these." And you could change the lighting on it. You could change it. I mean, I thought these was dope. Really thought these was dope. Y'all just hit that like, hit that subscribe button. Drop them comments below and let me know what y'all think. Hot or not. But to me, I don't care what you say. These suckers hot. But anyway, if you're looking for making a purchase or whatever, I got these from off of eBay. So you're looking to put some of these in your Air Mags. Like I said, go order you a pair off of eBay. Won't too much. I'm looking at about like $5-6, which ain't too bad for these. So like I said, y'all tell me what y'all think. Go hit that like and subscribe button. Peace, and I'm out.